And we, of course, are live at Noah's Donuts here in Hayesville. And joining us now is the owner, John Noah. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks.
How are you doing?
Good.
Thanks for having us here. You've been in business for 50 years. What is the story behind opening? And we'll have you pull that mic. There you go, so people can hear us too.
Like all the business cycles that occur here in Wichita with the aircraft industry, my father had gotten old enough that when he got laid off and he was in his 50s, getting called back ain't gonna happen. My mother was a secretary at Scheffler's when they moved from downtown to out west. And I was making thermoplastics. So Dad decided to start a donut shop. He had had a business in Iowa and decided to start one here. So it ended up, we all ended up into the donut business. It's been very good these years, as Hayesville's been very good to us.
You mentioned the community in Hayesville. Real quick, talk about what it's been like to have this shop in business for the last 50 years.
Well, the houses have changed. We're now sitting in what was a peach orchard with Mr. Hurley, the original owner of it. He has an interesting history, as do everyone in the area. There's different stories. The Blaines had a lumber yard. Mr. Stearns, the bank. A lot of the areas that you guys see, of course, didn't exist then. But that's probably true of your own hometowns. Then when you go back, you're looking around going, that wasn't there. But it's good to see the change, and we keep building and expanding.
And it's nice to have a staple of business in your community and everyone's community. 50 years is a huge accomplishment. Congratulations.